always pray for them, the frontline fighters, the doctors, the healthcare workers, police and other departments, medical team, and everyone, those who are involved in this process of fighting against this COVID-19.
I don't know.